Everybody wanna be a winner, but do you really wanna put in the work? Gotta work hard like, oh my God, and you can't stop till it hurts. Everybody say no pain, no gain.
No pain, no gain.
Four tears in the rain. Keep forging ahead until you're dead. Everybody say nah, nah. Give it to them till they can't take no more.
Tell you in the face.
Tell me what you're gonna do. Are you gonna let them take away all your dreams or fight like champions do? Don't complain or cry. You better hold your head up high and get back in the fight. You can lose your life. I see the fire in your eyes. Let me just say, nah, nah.
September 14th, 2018.
Hey, Diana, do you know what today is?
No, what is it?
It's National Double Cheeseburger Day.
Oh, really? That sounds delicious. I can really go for one right now.
Me too.
Maybe we can go get one after the show. But anyways, guess what?
You're gonna pay for me?
No, Jocelyn, focus.
Oh, sorry.
We have another Flashback Friday for today.
Wow, that's way better than a cheeseburger.
That's right. Today's Flashback is a junior. She's in many clubs. She also does volleyball and track.
An interesting fact about her is that she is left-handed, but does many things with her right hand as well.
If you're in Ms. Rattel's fourth period class, can you guess who it is?
Stay tuned for the big reveal.
And today, we are gonna give our pie out to Nayeli Hernandez for working so hard on the color run.
Yes, Nayeli, way to put in that word.
Anyways, I'm Diana.
And I'm Jocelyn.
And you're watching the Pioneer Press Daily Edition. Start the show, a special announcement from
the one,
the only,
Miss McGee.
Good morning, Pios. Today we're going to talk about how to get along with other Pios and how not to get along with Pios. And here's a little example.
Miss McGee, did we tell you what we heard about Bobby?
Oh, you heard that about Bobby? Ah! Hey, Bobby, guess what? Layla's talking smack on you.
Talking
you know
smack?
What? Yeah, she talks smack. What are you gonna do about it?
I think I got some friends that can, like, you know, go beat her up.
Well, okay, let's go have those friends ask if she's talking smack.
All right.
Okay? So then what happens is, at lunchtime, these girls go up to her in a big group and say, and everybody brings their cell phones out and say, hey, Layla, we heard you're talking smack on Bobby. Are you? And then at this point, she has two answers. With the same result in the end. The first answer is, yeah, I am. What you gonna do about it? And then, what's gonna happen? Somebody wants to bring hands, right? The other answer is, no, I'm not. And then they think she's lying and they wanna bring hands. So either way, it ends up the same way. Now let's show another scenario.
Miss Mee, did we tell you what we heard about Bobby?
Please don't talk about my friend. Thank you. Hey, Bobby, how's it going?
Pretty good, what about you?
See how that is? Layla just got told, like, don't be talking about people. And I'm not running to Bobby and spreading things and getting him all hyped up. And we have peace here at Western. So if you find out that somebody is talking about you, make some good decisions. You can either tell somebody, tell an adult, see if they can do some mediation, or just ignore it. But don't have to confront every single thing you hear. Because sometimes even your friends embellish and make something into something that's not there. So, do it the pie away, guys, and let's all get along.
All right, big hug, big hug.
Thank you, Miss McGee, for that important message.
Pios, today is the last day to turn in your color run application, so if you would like to be a part of the last color run ever in AUHSD history, turn them in ASAP. It only costs $10 for any AUHSD student, $15 for adults, and $8 for kids, so please come on out.
Attention, Pios. Christian Club is have meeting today at lunch in room 51. Hope to see you all there.
Yes. Listen up, Pios. CSF applications are due back to Ms. Drago today by 3 p.m. Don't be left out.
Hey, Pios, Japanese Club will be holding their first meeting today at lunch. They will be going over some important things and will be playing a game, so bring a friend and head to room 55.
And don't forget, BSU will also be having their very first meeting today at lunch in the Social Science Lecture Hall. Can't wait to see you there, Pios.
Also, don't forget, Latina Leadership will also be having its first meeting today at lunch in room 44.
It's okay if you didn't sign up. Come join us and see what we're all about.
Can't wait to see you all there. I know I'll be there.
Me too. Last but not least, newspaper is having their first club meeting today at lunch in room 74.
You don't need to be a photographer, a writer, or an artist because we will work on your skills as we produce the school's new newspaper.
We'll see you in a few minutes.
We have a video straight from the newspaper chief and editor, Annie Nguyen. Steven, roll it.
Hi everyone, I just wanted to let you know that the newspaper club, oh my god, the newspaper club meeting is today at lunch in room 74. It's gonna be so much fun. Please come. Okay, bye.
Thank you, newspaper, for sending that in.
And now, the moment we've all been waiting for.
The flashback?
No, silly. Hashtag
right. Steven, roll it. Thanks for those amazing post, Pios.
Now moving on to sports. Some programs just win every year, and one of them is boys soccer. So all you soccer lovers should come join boys soccer tryouts next week, September 18th through the 20th, and at 2:45 p.m. until 4:15 p.m. Tryouts will be held on the athletic field closest to Western Avenue. Bring athletic clothes, water, a good attitude, and cleats if you have them.
And we also have girls soccer. They will be having open practices Tuesdays and Thursdays after school. If you are thinking about joining the team in the winter, come out now and get a head start. See Coach Kim in room 52 for any questions.
Yes. Piles, come out and support our boys football team tonight as they take on John Glenn at Excelsior High School at 7.
And go Big Blue! Well, Piles, I'm sure you're all eager to find out our Flashback Friday.
Can we get a drum roll, please?
You guessed it, it's none other than our Sophia Gross.
That's right, she's also known as Lil Fia. As you can tell her picture, she's flexing her clout goggles at 4 years old.
And at 10 years, she hopes to be graduating college and focusing on her career.
Thanks, Sophia, for your fabulous flashback.
Well, that's all, folks. If you would like to be featured on our show as a way back, throwback, or flashback, tag us on your baby pictures.
And don't forget to keep on tagging us on your favorite social media platforms using @ThePilePress.
Keep hashtagging your photos using #PilePress.
Have a fabulous,
fantastic,
fun,
fascinating,
funky Friday,
and press on, Pios!